Did you say rubber semi-flat?
By using the friction created by the rubber on its performance tip, Raykale's iron-fisted grip means it's able to deliver strong attacks even at close range. Each of those hits he's taking has a destructive power equal to an attack from a bay with a full-powered wind-up. It's like he's battling the ultimate attack type bay.
Cartoon Network.
They collect all legendary four gold weapons.